She'd had a bad day, kids on the train didn't stand up for her, nothing could bring on a rant like that and be acceptable, surely.
I totally agree, Glenn, but look, that's the matter. Love you. We're very clear on this. The actual behaviour that took place on that train needs to be investigated, needs to be spoken to, and